A lovely and unique style of launch of book. Please subscribe our channel. Like and share. Please press the bell icon below for latest videos. Kate Middleton left printed copies of her new book dotted around London today, filled with secret letters to celebrate its launch. The Duchess of Cambridge was filmed hiding an edition of Hold Still, a portrait of our nation in 2020 outside Kensington Palace Gardens this morning, announcing on Twitter, "Let the search begin." Sharing a video on her official Twitter account, Kate wrote, "Let the search begin. We've joined at the _ book fairies for the day to share copies of Hold Still around the UK with you. Each copy is adorned with a gold book fairy sticker, gold ribbon, and has a letter from the Duchess tucked inside. One lucky finder shared a picture of their copy online, writing, "My housemate and I just managed to get the copy hidden on Van Gogh Walk by Nicholas Cullinan." They attached a picture of the Duchess' letter inside, which asks readers to leave it somewhere else in your community for the next person to enjoy once they have read it.